Hey guys, it's the 1st of April. I figured I'm going to attempt this VEDA thing. Don't know how long I'm going to do, I don't know how long it's going to last, but let's have a go. So, currently on the way to the station to catch a train to work. Got a throbbing bad head and feeling shattered. Yeah, well, that was a busy day at work. Doing some running on the way home now, and then yeah, gonna head home and chill out for a bit, watch some TV shows, and head to the gym. I'll vlog in a little while.
Well, guys, I actually decided not to go to the gym because when I got home, things happened, and just been feeling a bit tired today and a bit worn out. You know, I've had busy couple of days at work, and it's all this new financial year stuff that starts today meant it was absolutely crazy. So I've been watching some TV, watched the last ever episode of How I Met Your Mother, absolutely loved it. Yeah, about to watch the new episode of The Following, loved that one as well. But yeah, I didn't go to the gym because I didn't feel well enough to go, to be honest. And oh well, I'm going to try and get my 3 days in this week, and I'm doing running every day, so that's all good. So I know this isn't that exciting a video, and I'm sorry. Leave me some comments down below with what you'd like me to vlog about in VEDA. Give me some topics, some tag suggestions maybe. No, Alex, I'm not doing the toilet tag. But I might do some tag videos, I don't know. I've got to think about it. But give me some suggestions. I'm really glad that my lovely friend Ellie, up there, is doing this too. Or she's doing VEDA. She's doing videos, not necessarily vlogs. Her channels are... So Ellie's channels are Unicorn Filming. That's her main channel. And Unicorn Called Henry. You should go and check her out. She's really awesome. She's really, really good with like short film type stuff. And she's a lovely person. She's doing video every day. She's really good. Anyways, leave me some topics. Hope you enjoyed this. Sorry it's not that entertaining, but some days they aren't with things like VEDA. I'm just not feeling that great. But yeah. Anyways, I will see you tomorrow. VEDA. Bye guys. Bonus clip. So just thought, you know, today, of course, is April freaking Fools. So I also want to know, did you get pranked? Did anyone prank you? I'm curious, you know. I did one prank, which I feel kind of bad about, you know. My lovely friend Megan and me absolutely love We the Kings. And I kind of told Megan that they'd announced the UK tour when they hadn't. Sorry, Megan. I hope they do, because they're doing Slam Dunk. And I'm not able to go to that because it's too expensive, and I don't really want to go to the festival just to see one band. Yeah. Sorry, Megan. But yeah, leave me a comment below as well. Did you get fooled? Tiredness has kicked in. Yeah, let me know. Bye, guys.